वेलकम टू ladiesly.com. माय नेम इज प्रथमेश. और कहते हैं ना कि भगवान जब किसको कुछ देता है तो छप्पर फाड़ के देता है. एक फैमिली ऐसी है जहां पर ये टैलेंट जो बोलते हैं ना, वो टैलेंट के सारे खजाने एक पुड़ी में बांधकर इस फैमिली को दी गए. और उसी फैमिली का एक खजाना राइट अलोंग साइड मी मुक्ति मोहन.
थैंक यू.
टेल मी हाउ आर यू.
I'm good, yeah.
Yeah, and what is the recent buzz about you? What is the latest thing we are hearing?
The latest thing about me is that I'm working on a play, yeah. And I'm hosting for the first time,
yeah.
Which is, I think, the most latest thing, okay. In my life.
You're known for your acting chops. You're known for slaying the dance floor, so to speak. And Mohan sisters are known for their singing talent as well.
Yeah.
Can you hum a song or two for us just to make us realize that you can sing too?
क्यों ऐसे क्यों कर रहे हो? ऐसे क्यों?
High on energy. You have a line for us. Perhaps a party track maybe.
A party track.
Yeah.
मैं नीति के उसका कुछ गाना गाती हूँ, ठीक है? 5, 6, 7, 8. So आसमान को और दो जहाँ को छोड़ के आई तेरे पास. So आसमान को और दो जहाँ को छोड़ के आई तेरे पास.
कौन सी चक्की का आटा खाते हैं?
हम दाल चावल खाते हैं, हम देसी घी खाते हैं, हम पराठा खाते हैं, और हम बिल्कुल देसी हैं, हम धरती से जुड़े हुए हैं, और हम आज की लड़कियां हैं जो हम आगे जाने में बिलीव करते हैं.
People wonder, they look at your family and they say, all of them, all these girls are talented. I mean, they are fabulous on social media. The fan following is like crazy. They are on television, on radio, singing, dancing, acting. What is this?
I don't know about that, but I feel very good that little girls, they come up to us and they say that, you know, we aspire to become like you. And so wo bahut motivation deta hai that, you know, that tomorrow there'll be a lot of girls who want to be us. Mm. So there's a responsibility. At the same time, you feel charged up that let's create something new, what is not there in the market. The future is actually waiting. And we are looking forward to the future. So we truly, wherever we are, we try to live that moment fully and work really hard. Because this really, really gives us that energy to give our best. That's it. And that's what matters, yeah. Like even you are a host.
Yeah.
And every time you ask a question, every time you create a moment, you don't even know it. But it's the energy that you pump up with and the moment.
The best part
that
is you don't know who's watching. You know? Who's watching?
Yeah. So just give your best and enjoy.
Tell us about what the scene was like when you guys were growing up. You would perform, you would dance, Neeti would sing. Somebody is doing something else, somebody is playing music, somebody is showing dance, and somebody is managing something.
Yeah.
Was that the scene when you guys were growing up?
Yeah, totally.
Okay.
Pagal the, sab pagal. So the fourth one is a manager.
Yeah.
वो सबसे इंटेलिजेंट है बिकॉज उन्होंने देखा एक ही फैमिली में कि तीन आर्टिस्ट हैं. सो आई रादर यू नो मैनेज ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम.
लेट मी स्टे बिहाइंड द कर्टेंस.
या सो शी इज अ शाय वन. सो ऐसे जब भी हम चारों साथ में बैठते हैं तो बहुत धमाल होता है, बहुत मजे आते हैं. एंड हमें पता ही नहीं चलता है कि व्हेन फ्रॉम एनर्जी माइनस इट कैन गो अप टू 100,000.
सो व्हाट द डेसिबल्स लेवल Alike.
हाँ, ऐसे बस कांच फूटने वाला
होता है. चीर फाड़.
चीर फाड़. एंड इवन पेरेंट्स आर लाइक समटाइम्स दे आर लाइक कहाँ थे मेरे बच्चे, इतना अच्छा लग रहा है.
एंड यू हैव डन एवरीथिंग, रियलिटी शोज, यू डांस लाइक यू डांस, एंड यू वाज सीन विद कपिल शर्मा ऑन अ सेगमेंट ऑन कॉमेडी शो.
स्टैंड अप.
या एग्जैक्टली. एंड ऑफ कोर्स योर एक्टिंग चॉप्स आर नोन एज वेल. बच्चा क्या है अब और क्या करना है
अभी? आई थिंक अभी बहुत सारे कैरेक्टर्स करने हैं. द लॉट ऑफ फ्लेवर्स, यू नो, ऑनेस्टली आई लव डांसिंग बट आई मिस्ड टेलिंग अ स्टोरी एंड इट्स लिमिटेड व्हेन इट कम्स टू जस्ट बॉडी. आई थिंक थ्रू योर वॉइस, थ्रू योर स्पीच एंड थ्रू योर बॉडी, ऑल आर कनेक्टेड. वो हम कहते हैं कि बॉलीवुड में ना बहुत ज़्यादा लाइक पीपल इन्जॉय म्यूजिक एंड स्टफ, but here musicals are not like how the musicals in the west are. You know, like if everywhere there is Broadway and there is storytelling and the the excitement is so heightened that there's no chance but to dance.
Okay.
You know, so how natural the progression is when it comes to telling a story there. So I really wish to bring that here, and I really want to do everything. Like the new play which I'm working on has singing, has dancing, has acting, and I'm playing two characters. So it's going to be staged on the 3rd of August.
Okay.
At Prithvi Theatre, so you have to come.
I will come.
And you all have to come.
They all will come. They will tag along with me, of course. Let's come to dance. As I see today on reality shows, dance has become more complicated. Mm-hmm. I see people dancing on each other more rather than dancing on the floor. So dance is less about expressions. Have you not observed this?
So rightly put.
Yeah, so
circus ho gaya.
Circus ho gaya. So ye expressions ka jo khel hai, it is also about this. It's also about what you feel here.
Mm-hmm.
So how do you see dance evolve, and mm-hmm. what would you like to contribute to that process where dance becomes what it should become?
So recently, me and my sister Shakti, we came up with this idea that we should do an Indian number on a slightly popular track. And we were just having fun. We thought we should dance on the roof. And we recorded and we put it. And that was the cover of Shape of You. And the cover was Carnatic style. So we have to revive karna hai, you know, our roots, where we come from. And why should we ape everything that is happening in the West?
True.
So we tried to do that. And in that, there is no kalabazi, there's no split or anything. And not even showing off, it's just the joy of dance, the joy of landing on the beat, and how much fun it is.
True.
You know, jo hamare regional gaano mein agar aap lavani dekhte ho ya kuch dekhte ho, itni khushi hai andar se, you know, you see the dancer glowing.
You are a dancer, Neeti is a singer. As mm-hmm. we see on reality shows, her lingo, her language is completely different compared to what you guys do. You are totally masti, dhamal, that zing, beats, and Mukti is sophisticated, nice,
Neeti.
Tamiz,
Neeti.
Yeah. So, can you ape a moment or two where we can, how she speaks and how you behave and act on the sets?
I like how she sings, and you know, everything is so polite and nice. And aapne jaisa gaya, bahut acha gaya. It's also the background where she comes from, no? Agar aap gaana gaate ho to ekdam ek saraswati ek bhavna hai. So wo unme phut phut kar aayi hui hai, kitni pyar. Aur hum log bilkul tameez hi nahi hai na dancing industry se. Ooh, yeah.
Paar dalenge,
phod dalenge. Ye sab to aisa lagta hai ki, you know, hai na, singing industry has this lot of tameez, lot of thehrav, tehzeeb, and they really follow, like they follow a lot of respect and you know, a different demeanor they come from. And what we follow is like our heart, bus.
Aise hi hai bhai.
Le lo.
How do you see the journey ahead now? What is the mantra for success and what do you want to achieve from here on?
The mantra for success is to live in today. Not think about your past.
In the moment.
And don't think about
Mukti,
your future.
You're with me.
Yes, I'm
you're
with
me.
You. And
right now, right here.
Right here, right
on
now.
On latestly.
You know, it's not like I don't want quantity and I only want quality. I think all kind of work is like, you know, welcomed. And it's just that you have to explore what you've not explored. Once you like explore a different quality about yourself, then it's really amazing.
I mean, I'm here. Talent ka pitara hai. मुझमे तो भाई टैलेंट का टी कहाँ देख रहा हूँ ढूंढ रहा
हूँ
तो नहीं तो ऐसे इतने बड़े टैलेंट के पिटारे के साथ भाई कुछ तो सिखा कर ही जाएंगे आप हमें शायद डांस का एक दो मूव क्या हुआ ना अभी रिसेंटली ब्रेकअप हुआ मेरा बिकॉज आई कुड नॉट डांस आई टुक हर फॉर in a club and she started moving and swinging and I was standing on my two left feet so please if you can convert
अगर उसने इसलिए ब्रेकअप किया है कि आप डांस नहीं कर सकते हो तो इट वाज वेल डिजर्व ना हाँ अच्छी बात है छोड़ जरूरत ही नहीं ऐसे लोगों की यू नो व्हाट इफ यू आर हैप्पी देन ओनली यू कैन डांस
सो लेट्स ट्राई टू मेक मी हैप्पियर शो मी अ मूव और टू सो वी आर गोइंग टू प्ले अ कपल ऑफ बीट्स हियर कपल ऑफ सॉन्ग्स हियर
आई थिंक ब्रेकअप सॉन्ग इज द बेस्ट
गेट अ ब्रेकअप सॉन्ग
वन
ओके
Yeah, now double it.
not down the street. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So, मैंने फाइनली मुक्ति मोहन को डांस सिखाई दिया
और मैंने
क्या नाची wait, क्या स्टेप थे.
Although I'm not a judge and I'm hosting right now, but I have to give it to you. You were happy and you were natural at it.
My usual dumb
ass self. That's what matters, and I have to give it to you. Hi, this is Mukti Mohan. For latest news, views, gossip, entertainment and sports, please subscribe to latestly.com.